It's raining, it's pouring. The old man is snoring. I'm at a truck stop, St. Augustine, Florida. And the rain is dripping down my windshield. The camera likes to focus on the raindrops, and in the background it's all blurry. So, kind of artistic. As of this recording, it is Sunday, February the 4th, 2024. Probably gonna rain all day. At least it shows on the radar, the whole state covered in rain, heavy rain. California, it looks like they're going to get a lot of rain. California is actually home for me. And if it's raining a lot, flooding, I'm glad I'm not there. It seems like all these storms, they really overhype them. They say it's going to be like 10 inches of rain. And they're ordering evacuations before it starts raining. State of emergency before it rains. The grocery stores are ransacked. You get everybody scurrying around. You know, we've always had rain. California, everywhere. You deal with the flood. The flooding isn't in low-lying areas. It's not everywhere. I guess they do that so they don't get sued. You know, if they order you to evacuate and don't evacuate, then it's your problem. Kind of world we live in. That's our society now. We're all hyper sensitive to being sued. And a lot of people evacuating cause a lot of chaos too. Like the sound of the rain, as long as I'm not out in it. I'm going to shut this video down. Thank you for watching if you watched all the way through. And I hope you'll subscribe and hit the thumbs up button and stuff like that. And I'll have something else for you
very soon.
Okay.
Well, thank you. And goodbye.